offer on behalf of yourself and the mission of the Lord. Do not count his deeds against him, for he is honored. He desired to do your will. As his faith united him to your people on earth, so may your mercy join him to the angels in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
because God has chosen to call our brother Bishop Nereo from this life to himself. We commit his body to its resting place. For we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory. For he is risen, the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our brother to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise up his body on the last day.
Thank you.
you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you on their knee, and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto Nereo, O Lord. May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, for the mercy of God, rest in peace. May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your heart and minds in the knowledge and love of God, and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless all of you and all your loved ones, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Go in peace, the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.